connected.
Get off.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, hey.
User entered your channel.
To the channel.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Kind of like to the Batmobile.
User was moved out of your channel.
You my
cable? Moved. User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
User you have
to your channel.
Stop it.
Thank you.
User joined your channel.
Well, that's the one that everybody comes into.
Hey, you forgot me. Just kidding.
Gabe, keep your hands to yourself.
User left your channel.
Exactly.
Oh, where's my remote?
That's really
Did you
point.
Say where is your provoke?
No,
I hope my remote.
Dang it.
Remote? So I can turn my TV down?
Oh, your remote.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Infy doesn't have stone skin, huh?
Nope.
Let's do the thing.
Oh, stop it.
No.
Oh, I need to eat food.
Please.
Who are you?
Oh, hold on. That's what it is. Team!
Oh, I'm sorry, did I need to move it over a little bit?
No, you didn't put it back far enough. The dots actually spawn, like, on this gold.
Okay.
I thought I saw you use that caddy, because I would have forgot again.
Yeah, I was going to ask you, when you get a chance, can you tell me what your... party is. I cannot get it again, and I'm out now. That was my last one.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking
Food.
About? Composition.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh wait, you don't want that.
Yep. It's gonna be an N.
Jesus.
one caddy.
He killed more than just Ossel.
Yeah, I couldn't tell who else was over there. I was looking for my macro to get rid of blood for blood. And it's gone.
Hey, Sor.
Hmm.
That wasn't East.
Do what? Wait.
God.
I'm confused.
Be better.
I think you were.
Oh. No, I was running that way, but I flipped my hot bar, tried to find my blood for blood off macro and pushed it the other way. Won't happen again.
You're fine, man.
You know how you'd completely eliminate that problem? By not using control.
Oh, then you'd be beating me on DPS.
It's
just blood for blood.
No. If I was using a mouse keyboard, she'd be beating me.
Yeah, that was how massive keyboards work.
No, I can't use it. I can't even move, like, reliably.
You're weird.
I've never used a keyboard for anything. Weird. It's always been a controller.
You've never even used a keyboard to type?
No, I haven't.
What the fuck?
I don't know how that works.
He did say it was like 30 something words per minute, right?
Yeah.
So oh, we so watched
it.
He
was faster than Caddy.
I mean, not tech savvy. That's
gonna be in there.
Or on the road, man. On puck. Damn it. Why can I make fun of Sora and pay attention?
Making fun of Sora has now been limited to the people who can. You know what this fight needs more of?
Cowbells?
Hadoukens.
Cowbells.
My cowbell!
At least they're safe.
My friend approves of your answer, Infi.
Yes!
Awesome.
Oh, shit. Oh, there. Wasted damage up there.
Oh, please.
I
should cancel it.
Ah.
Hello. Do you want dead people? Because that's how you get dead people.
What? By getting stuck targeting you?
Yes.
Because that's what was happening.
Oh, God.
Like, it wouldn't untarget you.
Crits are awful this time. 100 higher than last time.
Whoops.
Non-discal. You know, I always thought it'd be cool to see more LB3s. Now it's just kind of annoying.
I really think about it, I kind of feel the same way.
Please don't kill us, Soros.
It's gonna be on Caddy. Okay.
And not kill us. Oh! Okay, well that makes things easier.
It looks like you're about to run off the edge.
He's
gonna be dead.
But I can hit macros, like status all.
Oh. Oh.
While we're stasis. That makes things easier.
Nice. New debuffs are coming up after the cleave.
Zoom out further.
Going left?
I'm going south. I think we're on the wrong side.
Regular sacrament? Work in circles and then go. Collapse.
Why am I here? Why am I here? You're going southeast and going northwest.
Bongo.
I'm staying here.
Yatta.
Yatta. Wait for some healing, please. Take that in.
Oh.
Oh god.
What
in the fuck? It's okay, just do it. You got this. Be confident.
Get in position.
Confidence, yep. Yes.
You ready to stack, Caddy?
Come on.
That bar is wrecking. Goodbye. 3, 2.
Damn.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Goodbye.
Goodbye. I don't know.
Next judgment.
They're wiping in there.
They judge.
Yeah.
Unless yesterday was so messy that there was like.
I mean,
there
we had enough
deaths. There was
a
whole lot of raises leading up to it.
Yeah, like critical healing too.
Won't assume that. Should we? So what
do you want to do in that case? I'd say just sit on it. We'll just call it. If we have 3 bar, we'll do 4 and then throw Sora in there. And then if it's 2 bar, then we'll just do it with 3.
Is it a new thing that doing the LB right after the...
Oh, right, so yesterday, if we have a 3 bar going there, and I'm looking at the healer app, I don't have enough time to move to the other platform. Like, what we found out yesterday, like, there's a bar that charges, how fast it charges depends on how strong it is since they have that aggro. So, in the time that it takes me to cast the 3 bar, because the animation lock is so long, the bar gets charged almost like 75%, and then that's going to hold. So basically, if we have a 3 bar LB, we can't do that strategy.
Exactly, because he gets stuck on that platform for too long.
So, because we had the 3 bar, we were thinking we'd burn the 1 bar right afterwards, so that we would build up 2 bar before the time gate, but the problem today was we burned it and then we didn't get the 2 bar, so I guess we should just assume on a clean run that we won't have the...
We weren't even close. We
might not have even got the 3rd bar.
Yeah, it was a bar and a half, so if we're clean, it'll be 2.5. Which will be perfect.
Okay, so I'll stop.
But in the case that we are messy as hell. That's true.
Sora, I hate when you get the prey.
Why?
It's gonna
because your blood for blood is like almost done.
Oh, I know. I've it's no different.
Oh no, but that first hit, I have to kill you so much more.
Well, I go into Fist of Earth for that very reason. 10%. So.
But I have to blow an extra GCD on you, and I. One that I usually use for healing the group.
Not a whole lot I can do about it because I pop that as soon as the fight starts.
Don't get prey, Sora. Easy fix.
I wish I did. Actually, what I'm gonna do there also is I'm gonna Fist of Earth and Second Wind. They shouldn't have to.
Guys, we were living on a prayer with that one. I was at like 50 mana.
I'm feeling this won't do anything.
Probably not. 10k.
For 10k?
Of course, rocks had to go and take damage.
What?
They're good.
Wait, don't split. Go!
is low on Sora.
I am worried for Nikon's safety. Okay.
It's gonna be an end.
Damn it.
Get a knife on?
Did Caddy say Caddy?
Cause my dog.
Getting protect?
Nudie bust in.
Oh.
Ow.
Oh. Left.
This
way. Bye, rocks.
Do you have people? No, you're okay. Okay, cool.
Kaboom.
Oh.
Oh, that's regular.
Yep, it'll always do one and then the other.
Oh.
Oh, second win. Come on. I didn't actually know that. Did it do one than the other?
Really?
How did you not know that?
I just react to whichever one it is. I thought it was random.
And you didn't notice that it was always one and then the other?
No.
Nope. You give me way too much credit, man.
Not sure if you guys saw an MC chat, but if you want tickets to SeaWorld or Busch Gardens, just let Dirty know. He'll hook you up.
I'm tempted to go because I live right in between both of those.
Where's Busch Gardens?
Tampa.
In Tampa.
Oh.
He's a good time too. Like he's pretty awesome.
That's that water park with the crazy water slide.
Mm-hmm.
Not just that, but it's got a bunch of shit. Roller coasters, it's really big.
Oh yeah.
Huh.
It's one of those like international attraction kind of deals.
Never been to these places.
It used to be really big, like popular wise. It's definitely lost its popularity. What with like Universal getting Harry Potter and crap like that.
Okay, that's what I want to go see. I was really excited about the Snapchat pictures.
So cool.
Yeah, I went like 3 weeks in a row.
Oh,
I'm so jealous.
It's gonna be an end.
Yeah, I'm not feeling the comparisons.
That makes so much more sense now.
Why nobody was getting any heals?
I was like, I don't do that much here. What's going on?
Sorry.
It wasn't really me that was suffering.
It was everybody else.
That was down to like 500 health.
I saved them from dying. What more do they want?
I'll keep you alive, but barely. I always find myself living that sub 1k MP life here.
How come?
Because I'm doing 5,000 HPS.
Oh. Well, I guess
I found in my voice.
Because I'm doing 5k, Infi's doing 3k, and y'all are still dying. Maybe you should use more defensives. Ever think about that?
Maybe I should just play better.
True.
Don't stand in the ugly circles. God.
Please don't do that. Please stand in the right spot.
Who, Caddy?
Whoever was in the wrong one. I have no idea.
I'm east.
Gonna be an end. Collapse.
Oh, that hurts. That bowl, though.
Yeah, I made a poor decision. And the bowl saved my life.
You go soon. You're out.
Where am I going? I don't know where I normally go. I need to be with this person.
Yep, stack on the sword.
I'm with Nikon.
Sora and Nikon.
Oh.
Oh.
Regular sacrament.
Oh no, I don't trust Sora.
I have got this fight on lock.
Okay.
Oh no,
yeah,
we'll go back
right
in
as I say that.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Okay.
I got him. Oh. Gabe.
Oh no.
That bull is
cloud.
Still on you.
I'll res him before I go. We got 2 bars.
Sweet. I didn't fuck everything up.
Oh, I hope you get up. Cause your phone is playing.
I'm coming.
Alright.
Get into position.
Yep.
Going.
Judgment Crystal.
It's on Vess.
Awesome.
Moot, come back, Caddy. We got a stack.
I'm coming.
Do it fast for us. Okay. Where should we find? Maybe.
Look good?
And then the thing, and then anomaly, and
be ready for the next. Be ready for the
that
next.
That was a 2100.
On me. Gonna be a sacrament after this. Radiance.
I don't know. I don't have enough DPS.
You not?
I get it to 30.
Crystal?
Oh. What was that?
We didn't get to kill the eye fast enough.
Ah.
Just send four?
Yeah, that's all I'll do. Just do four. It probably works a lot better to have if you have a ninja too, because the way that they can go in and just absolute burst.
Mm-hmm.
Without really spending a whole lot
of
long time cooldowns.
Dead.
Yeah, exactly. So they're moving on, ping ponging kind of quick.
That was a good try.
Yeah, I don't think a pot's gonna make up like 30% of that ad's health.
You might be able to
counter
that at some
it.
Point too.
We'll be the healer one, but then DPS and the DPS one.
I mean, do you think that Oseal would be able to do it, since Astro DPS is a little different?
We could try.
I mean, it is 30%, so it's a lot.
You also have to consider I don't have the accuracy.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, we did. Okay. We'll just do four then.
Do we want
to switch?
We'll
come back to that idea later.
Okay.
Just so we can get back to inceptions.
Weird graphical lag.
Uh oh. Have you changed your internet?
No, that is a good
minutes.
Call.
I'm gonna
buy
a way to do that.
Even with four people going down, we could still do the LB.
That's true.
Just to speed things up, instantly kill one ad. Then two people would be on one and be able to kill it faster, moving around more.
I think that's a good idea.
So the problem that we found was basically if an ad, so there's if you go into it, there's a laser beam thingy that gives you the proper center. If the ad is facing it, that bar charges up faster. So it's not a matter of we have to have aggro on each ad, basically. So even yesterday when I went to the wrong platform and we left one unattended, we only had maybe like 30 seconds before that bar filled and they went invulnerable, whereas when we usually send four and we have like those
seconds. So you're saying with four in it's not a good idea to LB?
Oh, with four in? I don't really see the point in LB, I guess. Like we're not really facing a time constraint. If we send four in, it's gonna turn you in.
Right, because LB3 would be like 300k plus damage guaranteed.
Would be beneficial,
Yeah.
And you can use it as soon as we get out. If we don't want to save it for healer LB to learn.
Right, because we would be either close to 3 bar or at it by the time the judgment crystals and stuff are over.
We should be at it with all four of those dying because they give a fair amount.
Yeah, and there's a lot of healing going on too outside.
Yeah.
That incinerating heat hits hard as fuck.
And we have invulnerability when we get out, so either one of us could do it.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
No, I really hate living here.
Do you?
Yeah.
I never knew that. You got a GTFO, bro. As much of a pain in the ass as it is.
User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Oh, did he? Okay.
Pretty sure.
Cancel the camera.
No.
I'm back.
Oh, and food.
Uh-oh.
enjoy that.
What'd you do?
Yes. Only tank.
But I miss.
Let him tank.
What did Lifer and I do?
Nothing on her.
Makes me look pretty.
It's like a damage reduction thing.
Oh shit, Impy, I went into player.
Oh. Alright. Nope. Getting so old.
And move.
One way to spike your heals to 5,000 in an instant. Go into player.
I'm gonna get nailed.
He used your full name.
Maybe not. That's generous. Okay.
You are not the hero we need or deserve.
So
every time
heroes.
I think of his name, I think of Zelda.
Yeah,
as
you should.
Batman.
How proud to be about.
About what?
He's saying it reminds her of Zelda while quoting Batman.
Link is still a hero.
Yeah.
Because he died. He was on the floor.
See, he didn't even notice.
Ah, that rose sick.
No, I'm
sorry. Oh, wow,
everybody.
I was not expecting that.
Me either.
Just like
yeah,
next thing I knew, I was on the floor.
It's not just fucking me in the butt. Oh.
Hey,
it was
prepare
me too.
Yourself, everybody.
When I saw a crit for like 4k on my forbidden chakra, I knew something was wrong. I hit for higher than that without crit.
Public models.
Do huh?
Do you remember which mini parts I was using? Oh, not that one.
Using one with like crit misses and stuff.
Yeah, there was a name for it. I just don't remember. Pretty sure that wasn't it, but.
Oh, I thought you switched it out.
Just pretty sure, though.
I think it was this one, actually. Okay.
It's the same.
It has a background on it. I can
it's
read it better.
Oh,
it... Oh my god.
Yeah, the one that says, mini parts glow icon BG. It's like the same thing, but it has background.
Does this look like loud to you?
EGM battleground music, not background.
Alright, that macro's not working.
What macro?
Putting eye for an eye on this.
I thought it worked really well on Infi.
It did. Nice job.
Can't be, I did need go in player.
Oh, I was so ready for you too.
I know, that time you had three stacks of effort.
regular stamina. Wait for it.
Bye, Caddy.
Careful and generous off to the side, not to the middle.
Okay.
I'll get that protected in a second.
That's fine. No need. Caddy doesn't need to protect. He's got his bow.
Oh, it doesn't have
but
point
he can't block.
He can, he just has to use Feign. Is it?
Like Feign.
Feign death. Oh wait, wrong game.
Oh, I gotta flip. Sorry, Gabe.
Should be sorry.
Help me!
Back to your seal.
Don't make him go with
it. Oh,
it's gonna hurt.
You guys in your cell.
Made me ink.
No, I put that on the wrong person.
I take all the buffs.
Oh, I'm at 4,700 damage.
I'm sorry.
That demolished him for 12k.
Yeah, 22k one.
I'm not anywhere near that.
It needs to die because I don't have anything. At all.
Coming.
No, I don't need a song.
No, I mean, yeah, well, coming after this.
He just needs me to not do what I was doing.
That's what that name's you, Joe Dirt, stuff, not a maker.
No, you were doing good, Impy. I'm good now. Okay. My mana's up.
We have more than 500.
Uh-oh.
Now you guys see how important Impy's DPS is right there.
Who's DPS?
Exactly. Damn. I only have 28% overhealing right now.
Is that good or? 16.
Oh no, it's a crit. JK.
What?
Crit? I have 12 crit.
Yeah,
the numbers
that's my
that
credit.
Varying for crit?
Yes, that's very good, Caddy. Usually overhealing sits at around like 38%, 30 to 40.
Oh, he was rocking like 50, like two pulls ago.
Who?
What, Caddy?
Shh! You don't tell them my secrets.
Caddy, move over. Caddy, move up.
Oh, shit. You're right. I'm sorry.
Bye, Caddy.
Bye, all
gonna
of
hit
us.
Them, both of them.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, no,
okay.
Bye.
I don't know why.
No.
I didn't die.
I'm dead now,
though. What, your Adrian girl that talks to you?
Cause me doing Colin Outs isn't good enough.
Oh my god.
He needs a robot to do it for him.
It's the accent.
Hey.
He needs the accent.
Yeah, I'm not floppy enough.
Auto-Nation's gonna take over the world.
Take a buster!
Eat food if you have to.
so early on food compared to everyone.
FC.
I have 45 minutes.
FC buff.
Yeah, but I used the first one under FC buffs.
Not sure.
I don't know.
I took mine down to the last minute. I had 1 minute left.
Oh.
His caddy clutch is fucked.
Crit, goddamn it.
Spent like 200k on food.
Can you hear it too?
Mm-hmm.
I meant you, for not you.
Oh yeah, it's
I haven't heard it tonight, but I can hear it sometimes. And, you ready?
Me.
Will be an M.
How much did that ED hit you for?
I don't know, but my lust traded for 15 with whatever you did, so.
Cause I was like, oh shit, he got hit.
God, that lasts a long time. Fucking infirmity.
What?
The infirmity debuff.
Yeah, it does.
It's ridiculous.
Try healing through it.
Oh, thank you.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I need an Asian woman to say that to me. Not an Asian man.
Too far limit break?
Good try. Sinistry on Infi. I will not put Sinistry on Infi. Yes!
He heals too. God.
Why does my ACT say that I'm the scholar?
Because it thinks you're health smart.
I'm not
AT. Not that idea.
Apparently, Infi is our black mage right now.
OP.
You doing?
And I'm doing like 1100 DPS. Worst. Black.
Worst. Please.
Rub this scrub in.
Whoops.
As you were saying.
Guys, it's okay, we'll pull in 20.
21. So much less scary whenever he comes up and the ad is in the line.
He's still ugly as fuck, though.
For real.
I don't know, the small one, like, has all these platforms on him that make it look like he has, like, mushrooms growing out of him, and it's kind of creepy and kind of makes me nauseous.
Well done.
Like, look at him. He has so much unnecessary detail. See, on his front side.
I got
the little, like, ledges on his chest.
God, I got so many instant casts, it's ridiculous.
Hell yeah.
Really?
You ready? It's gonna be a regular
storm.
I'm not ready.
Gotta wait for it.
We noticed.
Fuck.
Your fairy died.
I don't know how that happened.
Left.
I hope this hits you. Yes! I got the protect off.
I noticed.
Yeah.
And it's in.
And.
Yep.
Wow.
So much for that. That's what I thought.
You know what? Fuck!
It's okay, just keep patting my healing numbers. I'm up to 4,300 HPS right now.
Getting the protect. I'm going this way.
Get up, Christian.
You're gonna go in. Sorry.
Yeah. Better I'll be here. Okay. You're not gonna kill your ad.
Yeah.
Good point.
Get in position.
Yeah.
Yep.
Caddy.
You ready to stack after?
Please help.
Next coming out pretty soon. Now.
Dang.
You ready for the stacker match? Regular, regular. You ready for the next crystal? A and B are both occupied.
Gabe.
Tank cluster.
Note to self. Don't use blood for blood in there.
You think
next.
I'm gonna save you?
It's gonna be a judgment crystal. I think we're gonna need to drop
one. Wow, that
3k
is
yeah,
okay.
Caddy, other side,
right
other
here.
Side.
On me.
Where? Oh, I didn't realize
you
there was
a
fourth
off.
One, though. I didn't realize the fourth one came out, or was yet to come out.
We'll always have four.
Yeah, I thought when everybody else came out, that meant we were done.
No.
I was wrong. Yep.
Inception coming.
Are we gonna have, like, two explode?
Yeah. Yeah, we are. Get in. He might not choose that one, though, so... Debo's to be after this one.
You want those right, Debo?
Get ready, because we have to stack next.
I think it's a Buster Cleave.
It's like right in the middle, right?
But don't move there yet.
Yeah. I'm on the butt. Assholes better save me.
You ready for next inception? Where do I go? Where do I come from?
We need
where
to wait
I
for
go?
Him.
Like, oh shit.
Well, we got the
oh,
two.
Shit.
On that side also.
Not that it mattered.
Oh, I was not tethered to awesome.
Tethers, I think, disappear after a little bit, is what it looked like.
They disappear, but...
Yep, you just have to pay attention and listen.
Me.
Damn it.
I want some.
Bro, do you just find popcorn?
No. Brother brought us some. Just found a kernel on the ground.
You don't have to share that.
The region with the cash captain.
Ooh! Ooh, he's candy.
See what I mean? Living on that sub 1k life.
People want Sora.
Stop slapping me in the back of the head, Envy.
Well, I mean, if you'd move.
Don't touch my boob.
But it's so squishy.
It will be regular.
I know.
I don't want to target Envy.
Getting caddy?
I have swift. I already did it.
About to check.
Go left.
Then I'm going right, or do I go left?
You need to go right.
Okay, you that means go right, Rox needs to go right, or whoever I was tied with.
I think you guys are close enough. Yeah.
Wow.
It's gonna be in. Get behind.
That was so lucky, Nikon.
Time gauge next, after the punishing heat cleave.
Get in position.
Be there just a moment.
Well, I mean, you don't have to be in my position.
I'd rather be.
It. I'm sure you would.
First now.
Yeah. Yes. Move in, Caddy. Thank you.
I can't see if Fess gets it, so you'll have to let me know.
Next turn. Sacrament next. Regular.
Caddy, I'm rezzing you now.
Okay.
Get in position, Gabe and Fess.
What's after the crystal right now?
All that's left is B.
One more crystal after this tank buster.
It was tank buster, okay.
Yep.
Cleave's coming.
I did an APOC.
Getting this.
Move. Move.
Moving.
It's gonna cleave.
Or an Nikon has it.
Good stuff.
Inception coming. Everything is in position though.
Yep.
Yep, I saw that coming. Sorry.
You're good. If you're ready to stack after this, we're gonna be baiting.
I was apologizing to Infi.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
I got it, guys. Here we go.
Get ready to go center. If you can.
Hustle.
I'm gonna die.
Okay.
That animation.
Gabe, I'll go
wait
right.
Okay. Everyone's going right.
What it's okay, doing? I am still alive. Like
close?
Oh, but I'm gonna die! No!
So remember for the second one though, don't panic when the debuffs go up. It's really like just kind of a 5 second window for the DPS and everybody who gets tethered to call which way they're gonna go. So whenever the debuffs go out, kind of back off if you want to, just to identify who you're tethered to and, you know, call it out because the tethers do disappear. So if you don't identify right then what's going on and who you're tethered to, you're going to get it lost.
Please also later. Make sure you just take a hot second to, like, stop moving, because I had shared sentence and no one shared it with me.
Damn. Dirty. Yeah, all the people who go right should try to stack on a healer.
They go right, they go, that would have been C, right?
Yes.
In that situation? Okay. And the two people with the Christmas colors go would go right, one blue goes right, and one blue goes left.
Yep.
And defamation goes left.
Yep, only on tank though.
Right. Do we have to like stack like right on top of each other, or just over in that area?
For left, it doesn't matter. For right, yes, stack right on top of each other. That way, the healer who gets shared sentence at the end for each other doesn't die.
Okay.
I like living.
I like you living.
That spike to 8k HPS.
We'll be in it.
Invade.
Oh hey, okay, okay.
Right.
Okay. Tied and overhealing in both.
Did we?
Yeah. Oh, yours is going up.
Yeah, I changed my thing too, so I can't even see.
That was paying attention.
All this fucking crit.
Ooh, physic crit. 834.
Oh. Oh.
Get on my level.
100% of this enemy is still.
It's on me.
I like when you get it.
I hate it.
At least you can
manipulate. Yeah. And for whatever reason, I seem to get a lot of instant casts when I'm running over here. I don't mind.
Or do you? Because you can't use them.
Regular set.
Okay, that was... I legit was not in that.
Why?
I'm watching that replay. I want to recount.
Okay.
Left.
What's the move that comes after the sacrament there?
What?
Where?
Fuck it. Where I died. I'm trying to figure out what's killing me there. That's twice.
Probably the Mega Holy. Like, as soon as the sacrament happens. Get in, by the way. As soon as the sacrament happens, you gotta move in really quick to get a heal. Because if you don't catch that first AoE heal, the heal that's going out, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
Mega Holy hits for like 21k, no shield.
Getting Ken?
Time again, dog.
Alright, time to get carried by my fairy.
That hit everybody but you, Infi. Get into positions. Gabe.
Stack, please.
We're all here.
Okay.
I'm gonna use blood for blood.
Get ready for the next?
Get in position. Vess.
I like it.
On Vess?
Yep, just be at seed left. Sacrament now, regular. You ready for the next?
B and C are left.
Tank those for next. Can it be just C after? Would you get close for me or seal so I can manipulate if it's me?
Yeah.
I got about 10 on the slay lines.
Get ready. If you get Judgment Crystal, it's on me. Never mind.
Turning people, the people coming back.
Inception will be soon. Whenever it casts, be middle so that you can adjust.
Inception going.
Bows and BV again.
Give me a moment. Up.
Anomalies now, stack. You ready to go mid? Go.
Ooh, that's gonna be... Okay, I thought it was gonna be tired. No.
Me too.
You're ready for the next inception?
Remember, figure out who you're tethered to.
I got people.
Best, I'll go right.
Which way am I going?
Which
people is what left?
So, people debuff will always be right. By default, including people debuff, everybody's gonna end up going right. Envy in that situation, obviously, you just wanna be on the other side of the crystal, but you are going the right way.
Yeah.
I think Nikon too, he wants to be on the other side of the crystal.
Yep, same thing for you, Nikon. Right spot, but other side. The good thing is that's literally the last set of debuffs we'll have to deal with for the entire fight. Other than that, it's just dealing with the tank prey and the tank busters that they have and then soaking those puddles. And that's the rest of the fight.
Really?
Last stack of debuffs. Yep.
There's only one more dance after this?
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
It's about 40% till dead for us. It'll just repeat till either Hardened Rage or whatever. I think it repeats twice. It's a really long phase though, so.
And the fight goes much quicker in the beginning of the fight.
Yeah.
It's the final phase and then does it one more time.
Yeah.
Like four puddles in total stacking?
Yeah, he'll do four sets of communion circles.
Totally cool, one more dance to learn.
Oh my god, the crits. Jesus.
Wow.
Hello. Positioning on those anomalies was fucking awful.
Yeah, that was not deep enough.
That's what he said.
Just follow the pretty circle marked cat. Really? Because there was a whole path leading into him.
Yeah, I couldn't either. I think it was just because I was coming from the back. I also wasn't sprinting. Because usually I don't need to, I kind of just run to the front and then stop and start casting this before. They usually don't come out so far.
Could have been me. Running from back. Front to back or whatever, and then the other way.
This is
yeah, it could be.
Because I'm on the boss's rear at that point.
Did you get
position. Oh yeah.
You'll have to reset after this.
Okay.
My butt hairs.
I saw.
You saw his butt hairs?
Get sandwich. Unfortunately, I did.
That's a useless spot. Shit.
Really? I thought it was quite useful. At least for me.
I'm keeping your tail warm. You don't have tail anymore, do you?
What?
There's nothing.
I can't hear you, you're mumbling.
Nothing.
Good, because it was indecisive Mumu and Minimo.
I could need a bit more help, Caddy.
Yeah, I forgot to
put not button this one.
Here now.
I tried. Sing along.
Did we?
We have to back out. Yep. Cannot forget the switch though. Make sure you remember.
Yeah, I tunneled on mine. I got a good like 5 hits on them before I switched. I usually only get 2.
Repair if you're one of those noobs that can't craft.
It's not that I can't. I just don't want to.
Crafter elitism.
Actually, I think I even bought more dark matter. Whoops.
Time to buy more bridesmaid tights. Apparently he found that humorous.
Huh? Oh no, sorry, that's okay.
Ice cream.
Now I have to go to the store and get some ice cream. Appreciate it.
Well, if
you guys ready?
If you go get ice cream, then I'll go get ice cream.
I am getting ice cream.
Okay, goodbye.
Like currently?
No, not now.
Like ignoring the ready check currently?
I meant now.
It's like, ready. I'm checking out ice cream. Right fucking now.
But I am legit going to Walmart in like 45 minutes.
Don't give Walmart your money.
Where else am I going to go? What else is open at 3 in the morning?
Who else is going to pay you, Caddy?
You can make your own ice cream.
And where would I go to get the things to make ice cream at 3 in the morning?
Turn
the
button.
Your
Walmart.
Fridge?
I have nothing in my refrigerator.
You're telling me there is no way you can do ice cream right now without Walmart.
Hey, if it's a 24-hour
Walmart. Why do you need to make ice cream? What do you need to make ice cream? I don't even know.
You need salt.
Milk.
Don't have milk.
Just get salt milk.
Next.
In a bowl.
A little bit of dry ice.
Don't you need like cream stuff too?
Bleach.
Don't have that either.
A little bit of Clorox.
No, you make the cream out of the
milk.
A
little bit of bleach.
Arsenic. Oh, you wanted to make ice cream. I thought you wanted to kill it. No, no.
Whoops.
I thought you wanted to kill yourself.
He would like that.
Damn it.
I like that Nikon and Best just deal with us all.
They're like the disapproving parents.
I really am.
Like, goddammit, where did we go wrong? Yep.
Fucking kid.
Then you let your dad die.
Hey, it was a collective effort. It wasn't all just one person's fault, okay?
Regular Sagarwick. I'm dead.
Well, now we're not getting ice cream.
Because daddy died?
Yeah, he's not taking us to the store.
It's okay, mommy's still alive.
We have daddy number two.
Nikon, please.
You're my daddy, Vess. Oh, there.
Oh,
no, Vess. No.
No.
No. Oh, this is a disaster.
Nikon's still alive. I just won.
He said, "Who's your daddy now? It's you."
No one, I have no father.
Test.
He's dead to me. No, like, really, he just died. One shot, punishing the GG.
I need to fix my chair thing.
I think Vess just got so surprised by me calling him daddy, he couldn't pick up dads.
Wait, where's it is that killed you?
Pretty sure it was Nikon's.
Oh, was it? I don't pay attention to what kills me.
Infi, you should definitely upload this one for the commentary.
I'll make a highlight.
Did my mom come to raid one time?
Yeah.
Yes, your mom did come to raid one time, and you shushed her very often.
They can hear you.
Shh. They hear me? They're making dog noises.
Food.
Holy moly, I'm lagging.
Uh-oh.
Stop it.
Oh, you weren't talking.
Stop that input.
Our rigid pause. We missed an ad though because of it.
Oh god. What have I done? Praise are going out.
He needs a little dom.
We'll be in. God, I hate it.
I don't want to die. Did you just bark?
Fuck, pretty much.
Jeez, I'll kill you.
No, his name is not you.
I lost my stacks right now. My number padding phase comes.
GG no re.
Oh. I'm gonna assume this is speed, but I have no idea.
Just look for this. See the little guy attacking it?
I go to mine.
He's so cute.
I mean, if that's what you think is cute.
I usually get cured about 50%, dude.
I mean, you don't? Adorbs, man.
I think we took less damage this time around, because I'm living in like the 4k range.
Yeah, I almost have a full bar. It's amazing.
Literally have a ewer on you right now.
Yeah, I just cast that. No shit. I was still sitting at like 3k. A ewer without anything added to it doesn't, like, nothing.
I threw an X.
I wish this
just didn't
was
see it.
3 months ago, because I remember the exact... I'm buffed to yours like 20 something hundred.
I got nothing.
Yeah, 20 something hundred while I'm spamming benefit 1 isn't. It's gonna negate itself.
Not like you're not getting the MP though.
I know, but I'm usually sitting much lower, is all I was saying.
I know, I'm fucking with you.
Well, stop. I don't appreciate it. This is serious business.
Half man, half bear, half pig. People's on rocks. Meh. Regular stack. Be ready to collapse afterwards?
Oh no! Oh. Jesus. On a pony.
Jesus is on a pony?
No!
Whoa!
Not my fault. It was
what?
Not my fault.
Nobody's really tough though.
So when we collapse, are we collapsing to his behind or just in his hitbox?
In, like, near him, if you are in his hitbox, preferably, because if you're not getting... The faster that Impy and I can put out AoEs, the better. And if we, especially if we get a regular sacrament, because I'm usually popping light speed there.
Mm-hmm.
I think that may have been my fault, actually. I think I was in cleric. I must have, like, double-tapped it.
It might help
you. Jesus was driving a pony.
Very simple fix.
And she was too distracted by Jesus?
Honestly.
Is that what Vess said?
Yeah, so you were distracted by Jesus on a pony.
Hey, no, I was doing my healing. I had my, whatever skill light speed popped, I was pressing 1 over and over again.
I just hit my buttons. But the marks are just,
Hey, Zeus.
Hey.
This isn't a Mexican prison, apparently.
I think that's the best one of them.
But so, whenever we collapse, find one of the marks, either X or Triangle or Hunger. That's where your heroes are coming from.
Why'd you change me?
Did I?
I was a circle.
Now we're not kisses and hugs.
We were X's and O's, and you ruined it. He just wants to have no fun.
Can you please stop acting like you're playing a game for just a second? Fuck.
I hope you don't get this balance.
Go.
Daddy, they're fighting again.
Nope.
Bye, half a raid team.
Bye, flies.
I'm like in his body.
Obviously, he didn't think so. He didn't feel you climb up in there. I'm waiting.
Bus is just like, no.
It went to you first.
Damn, the way that all of their auto attacks are aligned, it's terrible.
You're telling me.
Did they all hit at the same time?
The three of them. They hit. And they basically hit, like, Nikon and then Vess. And then Nikon and then Vess. And then it's just, like, a step ladder. It's awful. Okay, everybody's ready.
Okay.
He doesn't even know. We're just
right. Wait, did I have stun skin? I felt like just a second ago.
No.
Oh my god. Now I get it. Okay, the ones are ready.
Oh, fucker. Balance. Who needs an Angon?
I saw an emergency attack.
We'll be asked.
Like I said, who needs an Angon?
Me. Too precious for me to just throw away. That hurts real bad.
before Rocks is gonna die.
Rocks. Somebody saved him.
Yeah, with that benefit 2 action. You like that, huh?
Oh, come on, hit the button.
I hope you're hitting buttons.
Hit it like you mean it.
Did last night. No, I didn't. I'm so alone. Oh, Vess.
Don't take that next one, though.
We got your back.
Barely.
On quick, bitch. Gah!
This is why mommy and daddy don't like us.
For real, though.
If only there were a pencil nearby.
Why?
I'd shove it in your eye.
I was very interested to see where you were going.
Harsh.
Put it in your butt. Sora.
What? In the butt.
What?
Even though for someone who does that, I'm pretty sure a pencil would be kind of unentertaining.
What?
Could be wrong.
What did you say?
I said something, just not something that was important.
No, you're just too embarrassed to say it again.
No, because you won't know.
It is Rocks.
That's what the recording's for.
Wait, where the fuck am I?
I have no idea.
I'm glad Nikon had the far tether, because I'd have been fucked if he didn't.
That bowl, though, did nothing.
Regular.
Fuck!
Hug the mark.
Dead
the mark.
Kitty.
Sorry, you're gonna die. I'm sorry.
What? Aww.
I can't save everyone.
She's just a lowly scholar.
She wants me to die.
Adjust glasses.
I left.
No.
Just...
I think I'm in the right spot. I have no idea.
Hell no, but I'm gonna come stand with you.
Yeah, don't be there.
What's Nikon doing?
Oh.
Oh, this is not regular. Oh, I'm gonna die. I hate that.
Y'all failed me. Oh god.
Just run around until you get LB3 MP.
Ow.
You got the-
Okay. Okay. 33k. I can't.
Vit melts.
I'll just vit my- melt my way to like... what?
30k health.
10k more.
You mean you don't want to have the same health that Ezra has? What is he at, like 27,000?
Yeah, that's pretty cray cray.
What?
It's so stupid.
What'd he do?
I have no idea.
Well, he's full I270, and he also still has some Vit metals left over.
Did he, like, put all his points into Vit too?
No, that's like 2 melt.
That shouldn't put you at, because I mean, look at Caddy. He's at 23,701.
What eye level are you, Caddy?
This food, I am at eye level.
I don't think.
264.
Yeah, I'm usually about 2 levels.
Oh, once more under my table.
Low 22, I think.
Four of his pieces on the left side are 260.
I say we beat it this time.
Yep.
It's a good idea.
One shot for dream.
One shot without seeing one phase. We got this.
Just improv.
Gosh, yeah. Guys, stop dying.
It's part of the job description.
I hate when I forget to focus trinket. I got this. No, I don't. Got it.
I'm getting
got
mixed signals here.
I got it.
Go.
Don't worry. I just spiked.
Regular.
Don't worry, that time I didn't run into it.
I almost did.
Good.
I don't know why, I was just like, oh, we're good. Run forward. I know what it is.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
I realized why I'm sitting at more MP than I usually do.
Holy shit.
Why?
Because I've been. Oh shit.
What the fuck? Whatever, bitch!
I've been using my FR sooner.
Mommy got killed.
Lines.
Your ley lines.
Yeah.
Oh damn.
Wow. I have a lot of aggro on Alexander Prime. Daddy, save me. Oh shit.
Yeah, I didn't get the crit.
I see that. That was not meant to be like really nasty sounding like it did. Oh shit, I have aggro.
I'm just
not gonna do anything for a hot second.
Yeah, I did.
Ooh.
Whoa. getting Nikon.
This is awful.
Bye, Indy.
Yeah, we're all gonna die anyways. Ow. That 12k auto though.
33. Could you imagine if this guy got loose and was able to wander around hours ago?
That's why we're in here stopping him.
Well, I guess S-Links, I guess, are kind of similar. They have to have mass HP.
This guy is surprisingly, like, very low HP. It's just that there's so many mechanics and like phases where you can't even target him or attack him that the fight's really long.
He hits hard as fuck.
Yeah, which is why like the last phase, even though it's usually a burn for most groups from like 50 or 40% all the way dead, then it's really fast because he only has like 5,887,200 health.
Oh, you went all exact and stuff.
Yeah. I'm looking at the bar right now.
Don't mind.
There you go. He's got about 5 million. Really right? Nope.
I know.
Oh, wrong button.
We're not gonna see another one.
Alright, let's cross your fingers that I don't get break.
Well, I can pick up my keyboard no matter how hard I play.
Yay! I'm gonna have blood through all three hits.
You got this, right?
Yeah. Doubt me.
I just want to make sure.
We'll be in.
Probably asked too late to do anything.
Oh, no.
I know.
But that's besides the point.
Okay.
No.
Fine.
Oh, dang, Nikon.
Seriously.
Please do a thing. Someone do a thing.
Oh, it's weird being on this side.
It's amazing how different perspective can be.
Right? Well, I mean, it's not like I'm usually looking at the screen anyway. But it was just weird. I looked like over from the player bars, and I was like, oh, I'm on the opposite side of the map.
Thank you.
the crit this time.
Don't skin half the party, we're good.
We weren't this before?
Wanna seem useful.
You are useful, Lucy.
Not what Daddy says.
I got it.
Oh my god, NG.
We'll be regular.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, please, please, please.
I used a healing spell on you.
I'm sorry.
Hi, Caddy.
Oh, what the hell is in here?
There's a healer dead, bro.
Oh.
Do you not pay attention to your bars?
Party looks too small.
Gosh, day.
I do not pay attention to my party list very rarely.
No shit.
Wow, no one got a shit.
We not get a people's? What?
Nope. Yeah.
No, we have like 4 or 3 people dead.
We'll be in.
And minimal healing is required.
Until.
Getting you in here.
Getting Caddy.
Getting Caddy.
Is that April Fool's?
Nope, just
no,
late.
No, he was getting you. Get in position.
Oh, shit.
On you, Gabe. Gabe, pop something, because you will die.
Yeah, man, I'm all dead.
Oh shit.
I'm Dunzo's in here.
Bam. And I died.
Can I just say, guys, it wasn't B Team that fucked up?
It's kind of amazing that we even recovered up to this point.
Wait, wait, we can still do this. No, we can't.
I was gonna LB. LB3, he's like, the sliver of hope is there!
Yeah, there was enthusiasm in that one.
We can still do this.
Everybody okay? Still going a little bit longer?
Yes,
Daddy.
I'm not work tomorrow. I can go until I pass out.
Daddy.
Hi, can you hear me?
Daddy. I am not talking to you. You are not my father.
He's a daddy.
Oh. I thought you said Caddy. I'm sorry. Okay.
I don't know. Lucille said we can do this, and then he yanked the rug out from under us, saying, "Oh no, we can't."
Yeah, to be honest, I'm not sure who Daddy is anymore. Anyway,
Daddy is Vess.
Vess is Daddy as fuck.
Ooh, that arrow, though.
What?
Is mine. Oh, look at all that spell speed.
Royal cast in like 1 second.
Ooh.
Oh wow. Crit for 8,300.
That's nice.
Meanwhile, Gabe's over here doing like 15k.
Yeah, but he's...
Alright, I'm trusting.
No, I should be good. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, my arrow wore off. Everything's so slow.
Regular cycle.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, done. Fucked up.
Best clemency yourself.
Honest.
Why did you not cross-class that shit?
Don't worry, I got the physics.
Every time he does that, he breaks his combo. I just feel so bad that he has to.
Wait, what?
Every time he casts Clemency, it breaks his combo, so if he's about to do, say, Goring Blade...
Well, it's better than dying, I feel.
Hardly. Oh god!
I don't have mana, I can't do anything.
I just saw all these little arrows.
I probably should use that to cast a res you, and there. Not.
Go team.
Hey guys.
Alright, let me go get a drink and
do that. Let's take this minute. And let's get back on track. Pop fingers.
Got a drink too, man.
I like my boots. I want real boots like this. They're so pretty.
Are they made for walking?
My boots will walk all over.
Down.
Why'd you want mana wall? Mana ward. That was ward. I got it.
Okay. No more of that.
You have no buffs.
Sorry, we have to wait 120 seconds for Gabe because he popped everything he had.
Yeah, he's not back yet, though.
Of course not. Patty takes 10 minutes when he goes AFK.
Oh man, so I could have had ice cream?
Yes, go get ice cream. You have 3 minutes.
That's not enough time.
Way to blow your load early.
He didn't last night. I have to work at 11.
Still got 8.5 hours.
I'm back, by the way.
Only took you 10 hours.
I'm not taking 10 hours. Your concept of time is very off, sir.
It was only about 9.5.
Laura.
Everybody just moaned my name.
Have you seen Princess Mononoke?
One, you need to learn how to say the word.
And how is it said?
E's are not pronounced with a hard vowel.
Mononoke.
There you go. Continue.
If you haven't, I posted the entire movie on my Facebook. You should watch it. It's really good.
Okay, I have ice cream.
She legit got ice cream.
I mean, you guys gave me permission, so I left.
Now, no gate, post your timers.
It'll be all up now.
An AFK. No! Rox, turn off notifications. No. Whatever the fuck that is.
No. I'll put it out of his game.
Are you doing air quotes?
Yeah, I am. It's like my favorite emote.
I like how you should do like the leg bend.
I know, right? Triggers me. The angry one. No, because you use it to give birth to Yuki.
Oh. Okay, I'm back.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
We only got a few more. Icon has work in the morning.
Okay.
I have not pressed yes.
Don't matter.
Don't matter when you're dead on the floor. Oh, fuck, I put that on the wrong person. Oh, well.
Cat, no. Oh, you put it on Catty?
Yes, my ass.
I'm so sad.
What did I get?
I don't know, you don't look at your character bar, so you probably wouldn't see it.
I can see the buff, I just don't know what it is.
The arrow. Faster peel is always good.
Not always.
And after.
Follow the pretty triangle rocks. Then die.
No way. That's crap.
That's not how it is. Okay, Daddy, I got you. Waddle bark in 2 minutes.
Waddle bark.
Is it waddle or waddle?
I have no idea. Good job.
I need y'all kill these, because they dying.
I'm trying.
Try harder, bitch.
Try super hard.
How hard?
Hard as it gets. Very hard.
Right.
Oh, kill it. Kill it, kill it, kill
it. Oh. It wasn't even my fault this time.
Pushed over that time. We was just bad.
No, you just died. That sickness.
Died. Yeah.
No, you're good. So long as nobody dies, then there's no issue. But if I die, it seems to not be enough. If he dies, it's not quite enough. Unless I sit on it the whole time, which usually I rotate at the end. But, I did have a Fire 4 that I threw in the last ad, but I thought that ours was gonna die. But it just didn't at the time. Okay. I know, especially after the LB.
Yeah. If we have the LB, then Sora throws his Forbidden Chakra. Crits, that's like a quarter of its HP. Otherwise, I have to throw it on that one.
Is that song from? I know that song.
What is it from?
Fuck. I haven't heard that in forever. I just know I'm freaking that song.
It'll hit you, and you'll just, like, be... I don't know what I'm trying to say anymore.
You'll do something dramatic.
Probably gonna get really upset when I figure it out. Because it took me out.
Actually, it's Coral Bloom number 2.
It's not Katamari, is it?
Oh.
We'll be in it.
Almost broke it.
Oh shit. I can tell you Oyster sing it.
Oh. No,
what's it
I don't think that really helps. God damn it, this is confusing.
Does anybody else know?
I have no clue. Sounds familiar though.
You're the only person to help me with it.
What?
The oyster did not help me either.
You might be a little too old.
Is it something like No, never mind.
I'm so upset. I know what it is, but I don't remember.
But you don't know what it is, what you're saying.
But I know what...
Why is this ad so far from me? That hit me for 199,000.
That is a fuckload of damage. He must have moved into the circle right before he hit you.
How do you take that, Nikon?
With me, it's more like a love tap.
Yeah.
I mean, I was looking for it with a little cream and sugar, but... That's a viable answer.
From Alice in Wonderland?
Not Alice in Wonderland.
Good try.
Yeah. He could knee you in the head.
I'll move.
Okay, awesome. Thanks, Andrew. Yep, they're little stacks.
Last Mega Holy. And on Lacing. Oh shit, Zora. I'm Lazor.
Can't move.
We'll be in.
I survived.
Good. It's the only thing I was worried about.
Oh, it's not graphical lag, it's this damn controller.
You know how you can
input lag?
I always blame the controller.
Major, yeah, input lag, and it's wired.
Interesting.
How much did that ED hit you for?
Me?
Were you dying?
I don't think so.
Okay.
So not me?
Maybe he didn't die because that ED hit for a lot.
Right? That's okay. I was looking for a
lot.
Hey, Maggie.
Why is Anubis posting his purses?
Because he's happy with them, maybe? He's talking to somebody specific.
No, he just said if anybody wants and then posted his parse.
Toot toot. Tooting his own.
He home yet?
Who, Anubis?
Yeah.
No.
Tell him I hope he failed all his finals.
He's not home. He's still taking his finals.
Hope he fails all his finals.
What?
People on rocks.
There are people on rocks?
Yeah.
Lots of people. Robotic Asians.
Robotic Asians? Damn.
You know Infi was a robot.
We'll be regular.
Oh shit!
No!
I heard that too late.
Dead kitty.
Indomit, Indomit.
I am going somewhere. Just with other people, I guess.
Woohoo! Hi, Infi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, this is cool.
Getting rocks next? I should probably not be here. I should really not be here.
No, you really should not. Oh my god, I'm glad you're here.
I'm getting rocks, I can get Caddy right after.
Okay. Throw up a protect. Are you throwing up a protect now?
Why did I do that? Whatever.
You got this, rocks.
Go ahead and be in position.
Not that one. Not that one.
This weakness is gonna hurt for this guy.
We're not gonna do this, but it'll
You'll
be
alright.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen.
Help me if you have to. Fuck it.
I was full health with a stone skin and a shield.
Yeah.
I have no food right now either. I ran out.
Oh, yep, mine did too.
We might just want to call it there then.
Yeah.
We had a few clean runs to the inception.
Yeah, we did.
Doesn't seem like it's gonna take very long to figure that mechanic out. We just gotta.
Oh yeah, I think the best thing about it is it happens once and then it like it doesn't have any debuffs, and then whenever it happens again, it does have debuffs. But that's literally the last time you deal with it. So if you get that one debuff mechanic check right, it's kind of just downhill from there.